Good morning, Verina High School. Today is Tuesday, April 20th. I'm Sage Lynn, here are your morning announcements. There are a ton of several summer opportunities, including paid positions for students to assist in HCPS. For more information, check out the announcement tab on our school counseling page. Seniors, we want you to be featured in our school's social media as a senior spotlight. Fill out the form that is posted in the Class of 2021 School UG page to be featured in this special recognition. We will take submissions through the end of April. No one asked for it, but you're getting it anyway. It's time for our dad joke of the day, brought to us by Marcellus Hines. Why do fathers take an extra pair of socks with them when they go golfing? In case they get a hole in one. That was a good one. That was a good one. That was bad. Okay. We are so sorry. We'll be back next week with more. Earth Day is Thursday, and we are celebrating all week with Spirit Days. Take pictures of yourself and share it on Twitter to the accounts on your screen to show your school spirit. Make sure you also submit your picture for a chance to win a prize. Today, we will get creative with recycled goods. Look around your house for toilet paper rolls, cardboard, used paper, aluminum cans, plastic bottles, and more. Use these goods to create a piece of art that you can display in your house, wear on your body, or gift to your mom for Mother's Day. Take a selfie with your project and submit it through the form in the video description for a chance to win a prize. One's person's trash, one's person's. One person's trash is another person's treasure. Treasure. One person's trash is another person's treasure. I'm Sage Lynn. See you tomorrow, Blue Devils.